I'm starting a new research project this week that will involve audio recordings of interviews with teachers, and I'm always looking for ways to reduce the amount of time it takes to transcribe conversations. I've discovered a workflow using a Google Docs add-on called speech recognition that may save me some time. I thought I would record it and share it here in case it's helpful to you as well. So what I've done actually is added on underneath of add-ons, you can see here, an add-on called speech recognition. You can find it just by going to get add-ons, speech recognition. And there it is. So you can add it and then you can configure it. You can see here that I've configured it for English right now. I have a Canadian accent, so hopefully that will help the speech recognition software to recognize my voice. Let's see if it works with an audio recording. I actually tested, I'm trying to test the workflow. I was thinking I would just use my iPhone Voice Memo feature to record the conversation. Then I uploaded that to my Google Drive, and now I've actually just downloaded it so that I can play it from my machine and see if the speech recognition software will transcribe the audio recording. I hope that makes sense. So I'm going to start speech recognition and play the audio file.
Testing this to see if I can make it into text.
Look at that. It worked.